So, well, the address seems to be here.
Order? Some pizza here? Yes, yes, let's come here, faster, faster.
What about paying?
There, you see the man, teacher? He will pay you, that's it. Now I'm going to make a joke.
Why didn't you see the sign? I told someone, phones aren't allowed.
For what? My phone.
I said no sweets. Why are you up? Come on, run to class. Now you will study with me from dusk to dawn. Got it? No phones, I said.
What if our parents call us?
They'll call if necessary. Now let's sit down and study. Where are you going? Change will be here in the classroom.
What about the street? Is there fresh air there?
Here's some fresh air for you. Go for a walk. Breathe.
Ten minutes later.
That's it. The fresh air is over. 10 minutes. Call. Come on, quickly to class. Come on, come on, quickly everyone to class. Well, I hope everyone came in. So, something smells like food here. Someone brought food again. Okay, I'll find it later.
What an idea. What if you make a secret room in your locker? Here you go. How do you propose to make a room here? We can't all fit here. Goonies, there's an abandoned store behind the school. Remember? Yes. Well, we'll dig an entrance there. No one will notice. And we'll make...
And how do you suggest we do this?
With a spoon, like in the movie. We'll take turns going out and digging during recess.
What? I can't take it anymore. Can I go out? Okay, go. What again?
Can I? I have a headache. Can I go to the first aid station?
Get out of here already. We're fed up. Go! What is this? Go!
No, we won't last that long. Just pick with one spoon.
I have an idea.
Which?
We will dig not with one spoon, but with two. How do you like the idea?
Idiot, it would be better if you took a drill from your dad.
That's right. Then I'll bring it to school tomorrow. What are these sounds?
Yes, Dianka has indigestion. What? Yes, I have indigestion. Urgently, where is the toilet?
Don't touch me.
I can't do it anymore. We need to somehow hide the sounds, otherwise they will burn us. One of us must stay here for the night and make a passage. I don't even know who.
Damn it. Okay, I'll stay.
Okay, here you go. Good luck.
It's time to go home.
Well, did you make a hole?
Of course you're offending me. I've been doing this all night. Take the job.
Whoa!
Where did you put the bricks and concrete?
Nowhere. Here they are. We need to take them out somehow. Well, everyone will take one and take them out. I don't understand. Why are the backpacks here? How many times have I told you not to leave your backpacks on the floor? Enough already! It's time for me to go to the infirmary. Why are you standing there? Call an ambulance.
So you took our phones?
Go call my landline.
Nikit, take the backpacks and take them out quickly. You killed the teacher, Nikita. No, it looks like he's alive. I call 991, and you take out the backpacks.
Damn, maybe you should ask him to get them back. Oh wait, isn't his dad the headmaster at school? Oh my god!
I'm the cool kid from the back, yeah. I'm the one calling all the shush.
I'm expecting back in 10 minutes. Let's get out of here.
I'm but two pence, drop. Go left, go right, waking up my appetite.
Sorry, please excuse me. Get away from here, get away. You have 10 minutes.
Well, all that remains is to arrange everything.
Much later.
That two girls were found here a long time ago. And now Stacy's soul walks in this room. Can you feel it?
Much, much later.
Why did you bring the dog? He just misses me at home very much.
Just then.
So, well, the address seems to be here. order? Some pizza here? Yes, yes, let's come here. Faster, faster.
What about paying?
There, you see the man, teacher? He will pay you, that's it.
What? Pay for delivery?
I'm sorry, Grandpa, but I didn't order anything. Let's get out of school.
You're crazy. Come on quickly.
I'll call the police now.
Come on.
Come on, people. The pizza has arrived.
Allergy to a dog. Is there a dog here? Where?
Hachi!
The dog is at school. Well, I'll find you. End of this dog.
Damn, what should I do? Why didn't you keep an eye on the dog? Where did I know that he would leave? Willie, 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 Willie,
Willie,
Willie, Willie. What to do?
Do you hear? The director is coming. Run to the secret room.
Willie, faster. Willie.
What is this? That's it. I'll leave you without a salary.
Comrade Director. Comrade Director, it's not me.
That's it. I'm depriving you of your salary. From now on, you'll be doing renovations at the school. I took it. I took this too. So that I can redo everything here. Do you understand?
I won't. Okay, okay. I will go to lunches. Yes, I'm tired of all this. Guys, let me come to you, please.
No.
Just think. I'll beat myself up.
You're going to repaint my whole school here.
I have a headache. Can I go to the first aid station?
Look at the first aid station with the tattoo.
Idiot, it would be better to have your dad.
Please excuse me, Grandpa, but I didn't order anything. Let's get out of school. Get out.
You are my little boy. Willie.
You are my sunshine, Willie. Well, why don't you come in? Okay, okay. I'll go to dinners.
Puppy, do you understand?
Are you an operator? Now you're everything to me, you such a brute. Everything is fine. What are you doing here?
Willie, come in. Willie. Come here, Willie.
And now Stacy's soul walks in this room. Stacy, can you feel it? Stacy,